when I was a kid, all you could hear at night in Akaroa were penguins. There were penguins all through the town. There's none there now.